Good evening to everyone, and thank you for joining us again. As always, we invite you to join our intentions together with your intentions. Of course, in a special way for God's intervention. Let us now stay with Jesus in this holy hour as we offer our prayers of petitions, thanksgiving, and the adoration. I now invite you to join us with an opening prayer. O Divine Jesus, who lonely today in so many tabernacles without a visitor or worshiper. I offer you my poor but loving heart. May it every bit be a prayer of love for you. You are ever watching under the sacramental veils. Your love you never sleep and are never weary of your vigilance for sinners. Oh, good Jesus, I love you. I am truly sorry for ever having offended you. Oh, lonely Jesus, may my heart be as a lamp, the light of which shall burn for you alone. Bless me, oh Jesus. Come spiritually into my soul and fill my heart with love of you. Make me completely yours. Take this sinful heart of mine and guide it through this valley of tears. Heart of Jesus, hear me. When I draw my path in breath, when my eyes shall close in death, then sweet Jesus be near to me. Heart of Jesus, hear me. Watch sacramental sentinel. Watch for the weary world, for the hearing soul, and for your poor lonely child. Protect us all from the coronavirus. Divine healer, give health to those who are ill. Amen. Please respond its invocation, I love you, my God. God the Holy Spirit,
I love you, O my God.
Holy Trinity, one God,
I love you, O my God.
You who are infinite love,
I love you, O my God.
You who did first love me,
I love you, O my God.
You who asks me to love you,
I love you, O my God.
With all my heart,
I love you, O my God.
With all my soul,
I love you, O my God.
With all my mind,
I love you, O my God.
With all my strength,
I love you, O my God.
Above all possessions and honors,
I love you, O my God.
Above all pleasures and enjoyments,
I love you, O my God.
More than myself,
I love you, O my God.
More than anything belonging to me,
I love you, O my God.
More than all my relatives and friends,
I love you, O my God.
More than all people and angels,
I love you, O my God.
Above all created things in heaven and on earth,
I love you, O my God.
Only for yourself,
I love you, O my God.
Because you are sovereign God,
I love you, O my God.
Because you are infinitely worthy of being loved,
I love you, O my God.
Even should you try me with trouble and misfortune,
I love you, O my God.
In wealth and in poverty,
I love you, O my God.
In prosperity and in adversity,
I love you, O my God.
In health and in sickness,
I love you, O my God.
In time and in eternity,
I love you, O my God.
In union with love with which the saints love you,
I love you, O my God.
In union with that love with which all the angels love you in heaven,
I love you, O my God.
In union with that love with which the Blessed Virgin loves you,
I love you, O my God.
In union with that love with which you love yourself eternally,
I love you, O my God.
In this sacrament, sweet Jesus, you give your flesh and your blood with your soul and your divinity as our own most precious food. Yes, Jesus, I believe it, and your presence I adore, and with all my heart I love you. Help me love you more and more. Pope Francis' prayer to Mary during the coronavirus pandemic. Oh Mary, you always shine on our path as a sign of salvation and of hope. We entrust ourselves to you, healthy of the sick, who at the cross took part in Jesus' pain, keeping your faith firm. You, salvation of the Roman people, know what we need, and we are sure you will provide, so that as in Cana of Galilee, we may return to joy and to the feasting after this time of trial. Help us, Mother of Divine Love, to conform to the wills of the Father, and to do as we are taught by Jesus, who has taken upon himself our sufferings and carried our sorrows, to lead us through the cross to the joy of the resurrection. Amen. extracted from St. Patrick's Rest Plate. Christ with me, Christ before me. Christ behind me, Christ in me. Christ beneath me, Christ above me. Christ on my right, Christ on my left. Christ when I lie down, Christ when I sit down. Christ when I arise, Christ in the heart of everyone who thinks of me. Christ in the mouth of everyone who speaks of me. Christ in every eye that sees me. Christ in every ear that hears me. I invite the music director to lead us in a song.
Oh.
Generous God, fill us with compassion and concern for others, young and old, that we may look after one another in these challenging days. Bring healing to those who are sick with the virus and be with their families. May those who have died rest in peace and eternal embrace. Comfort their family and friends. Strengthen and protect all medical professionals caring for the sick and all who in our medical facilities. Give wisdom to leaders in health care and governance, that they may make the right decision for the well-being of people. We pray in gratitude for all those in our country who will continue to work in these days ahead in so many fields of life for the sake of us all. Bless them and keep them safe, O God of creation and life. We bless ourselves in your protection. May the mantle of your peace enfold us this day and tomorrow. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Our Lady of Guadalupe, pray for us. May all the saints of God pray for us. Amen. Prayer for healthy workers during this time of the coronavirus, COVID-19. Loving God, we place into your care all our doctors, nurses, and healthcare workers. Give them courage of heart and strength of mind and body. Keep them safe from harm. May they know you are our deep gratitude for all they are doing to heal and help those affected by the coronavirus. God of all consolation, may they know your protection and peace. Bless them in these challenging days and bless their families. Amen. A prayer for our priests as they exercise their ministry during this time of coronavirus, COVID-19. Eternal God, be with our priests this day as they seek to minister to your people. May you be a guiding and protective presence with them as they bring the consolation and the hope of your word and the grace and the nourishment of Eucharist to entrust to those entrusted into their care. Grant them the strength of mind and body, keep them safe to do your will, and give them the courage and the peace to face each day with the trust and the confidence in you. Into your hands, O God, we commend them, fill them with your grace and healing. Amen.
Thank you now to join us in the song of adoration that the table is at hand.
Thank you.
Christ, you gave us the Eucharist as the memory of your suffering and death. May our worship of this sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation you won for us and the peace of the kingdom where you live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Divine praises, blessed be God, blessed be his holy name, blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man, blessed be the name of Jesus, blessed be his most sacred heart, blessed be his most precious blood, blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar, blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy. Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception. Blessed be her glorious assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints. Thank you for staying with Jesus, and thank you for being connected with us. As always, we wish you all the best, and may God keep on protecting all of you. I invite you to join us in the closing hymn.